it didn't have to be this way. We weren't prepared for COVID, and now we are paying the price. People are dying, lives are upended, social relations are strained, and our economy is suffering. We went through SARS. We saw the impact of a brand new breath-borne disease on our society. We studied the effects. Reports were written and some steps were taken, but big steps were ignored or dismantled. Stocks of PPE were acquired and allowed to fritter away, to disappear, so that when COVID hit in the spring, we didn't have the essential equipment that our frontline workers needed. Vietnam, South Korea, Taiwan all learned the same lessons from SARS, and they successfully applied those lessons to reduce the impact on human life and on their economies. In the spring, we knew there would be a second wave, and this government didn't prepare for it. Hiring more PSWs started after the second wave hit. The ramp-up of testing and contact tracing started after the second wave hit. The virus is rampaging again through our long-term care facilities, and they aren't prepared. Speaker, the negligence is shocking, unpardonable, and a damning indictment of this government.